Imagine it. It's May 4th, 2014. It will be 3 a.m. in California, 11 a.m. in London, and 6 p.m. in Australia when the race starts. All around the world, thousands of runners will start a race at exactly the same time.
So one has to run in the night, one has to run during the day, and this is a big, big, nice story.
Ja, 5 Kontinenten zeitgleich praktisch ja, auf die Plätze fertig loszurennen und einen Sieger am Ende zu haben, ist, glaube ich, was ganz Eigenes, was eine ganz spezielle Herausforderung.
Professional athletes, enthusiastic amateurs, ambassadors for the charity will be taking part in one single race for one very good reason: Wings for Life.
Das Ziel von Wings for Life, das lautet ganz klar: Querschnittslähmung heilbar machen. Und das geht nur mittels der Förderung medizinischer Forschung.
Je mehr Menschen das da Bescheid wissen, umso mehr wird eben auf dieses Thema aufmerksam gemacht. Und umso mehr Möglichkeiten werden geschafft, damit einfach noch besser und noch weiter geforscht werden kann. Damit halt eben wir Betroffene irgendwann einmal und hoffentlich nur in dem Leben laufen können.
And the more they can do to, you know, facilitate healing in the future, hopefully the very near future, so that spinal cord injury is something that isn't permanent, would be astronomical.
It's not a regular race. Everyone can set their own goals. It's a completely new format.
Je pa ta tek nekaj posebnega, ne teče se od štarta do cilja. Tek je dolg 100 km in izziv vsakega tekača je.
And you define your own personal goals. The winner will be the one around the world who's caught last.
And there will be hundreds of thousands of people in this event, but only one winner.
When a human being can be creative, then anything is possible.
And look, I hate running, but I'm going to be there giving it my best. So I think as many other people as possible should come out and join us. It's going to be a good thing.
Wings for Life World Run. Join us.